Well, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. And can I first of all say congratulations and thanks to all of you for turning out to mark this very special occasion here in Kosi. I think to celebrate slightly ahead of Armed Forces Week in June, but to celebrate what the Armed Forces does and all our uniformed services do, I think is tremendous. And particularly to do so in this very special year, the 100th commemoration centenary of the First World War, and I haven't been to see it yet, but I'm hoping to go and see the World War One trench over there, because I'm very aware that many soldiers trained here in Kosi Park, part of the Earl of Stamford's estate, prior to going to the trenches between 1914 and 1918. So I think it's very appropriate that we remember that this afternoon and remember their service and remember their sacrifice. And also, particularly with the Air Training Corps on parade, to remember that this is the centenary of the formation of the Royal Air Force, a very important thing to remember. As a retired general, I also recall it means it's the 100th centenary of the disbandment of the Royal Flying Corps, but I can live with that. But congratulations to the Royal Air Force for 100 years of exemplary service to this country and to our nation. And could I say on all our behalves, congratulations to the chairman of the town council, to the organising committee, and everyone who's laid on this tremendous event today and tomorrow. I can tell that everyone is having lots of fun, will have lots of fun, but also there's a serious purpose in it today to commemorate and remember those who have served in our armed forces, and particularly those who lost their lives in the First World War, and those who have lost their lives in more recent campaigns in more recent years. So thank you all very much for coming on parade today. You look very smart. You've done Kosi really proud this afternoon. And I wish you a very enjoyable last part of the day, and those who are coming back tomorrow to enjoy the fair again tomorrow. Thank you very much.
Oh my God!